Good morning, Standard 4. How are you, children? I am your maths teacher, Mrs. Bulbul Sengupta of Dr. D. Ram DV Public School. Children, today I am going to deal with Unit number 6, Worksheet number 2. Topic is Converting grams into kilograms. Today is this topic, converting grams into kilograms. Firstly, let us recapitulate it. In the previous session, I have told you 1 kilogram equals 1000 grams. And in the previous class, the topic was converting bigger unit. Converting bigger unit to smaller unit. Right? So here I have told you how to convert from kilogram to gram. So what I have told you, that for example 7 kilogram. How you will convert this 7 kilogram into gram? Just multiply the number of kilogram, that is 7, with 1000. Okay, so this will give 7000 gram. So in this way, the kilogram is converted into gram. Now let us do another one. How to convert kilogram and gram into gram? How to convert kilogram and gram? Kilogram and gram. How to convert kilogram and gram into gram? I have told you in the previous class how to convert kilogram and gram. For example, 60 kilogram and 780 gram. So firstly, what you will do, you have to convert this kilogram into gram first, because we have to make these two units same. So here I am telling you to convert the bigger unit into the smaller unit, that I have told you in the last class. So here the number of kilogram will be multiplied with what? 1000, right? So this is equals 60,000 grams. Now here both the units are same. I have converted 60 kilogram into gram, that is 60,000 gram. Now this 60,000 gram will be added to 780 grams. 60,000 grams will be added with 780 gram. So now when we add it, we get, that is equals 60,780 gram. So in this way, kilogram and gram converted into gram, that I have told you into the previous class, converting the bigger unit into the smaller unit. So here the number of kilogram will be multiplied with 1000. Then it is kilogram, 60 kilogram is converted into gram, it is 60,000. Now we add this number to the number of the gram. So this 60,000 gram will be added with 780 gram. So after addition, it gives 60,780 gram. Now come to the today's topic. Today's topic is converting gram into kilogram. It means converting the smaller unit into the bigger unit. Gram is smaller unit and kilogram is the bigger unit of weight. Okay, so here what we will do, whenever we are converting the smaller unit into the bigger unit, then what we do, which algebraic expression we apply? We do division. Right? So all of you know that 1000 grams is equal to 1 kilograms. Okay, so whenever we are going to convert this gram into kilogram, so what we will do? So firstly, let us take an example. 7,000 gram. How we will convert it? Always remember, whenever we are going to convert the smaller unit to the bigger unit, we will have to do division. First thing you remember. Now here, what is the number of gram here? 7,000. What we will do? Whenever we are going to convert this gram into kilogram, I am going to tell you conversion of gram into kilogram. It means smaller unit to greater unit. So here 7,000 gram I have to convert into kilogram. What we will do? This number of gram will be multiplied or divided. I have told you division. So number of gram, that is 7,000, will be divided by what? Divided by 1,000. Okay? Because 1,000 gram equals 1 kilogram divided by 1,000. Now in division, I have told you how to divide with 10, 100, thousands. So in thousand, there are 3 zeros. So here, this is the dividend. 7,000 is a dividend and 1,000 is a divisor. So 1,000 is having the 3 zeros. So in divisor, I will remove this 3 digit. 3 zero, I will remove 3 digit. 1, 2, 3. Okay? I will remove it. So what is left? This 7. So what will be the quotient? Quotient is 7. So it will be 7 kilogram, and this taken away, removed this digit 0, 0, 0. It is 0, 0, 0 is grams. All of you see, this 7,000, what I have done? 7,000, the number of gram is divided by 1,000. When a number that is divided by 1,000, 1,000 is having 3 zeros, it is divisor and it is dividend. So 3 zeros. So I will remove, start from right to left. So I will start to take away 1, 2, 3. 3, here are 3 zeros are there, so I will take away 3 zeros. 3 zeros are removed. So which digit is left? 7. So 7 is the quotient. I have told you the rules, the properties of division. So the quotient, the number which is left after removing the digits which is related equal to the number of the zeros of the divisor, that is of the 1,000 or 10s or 100s. So here 7 is left, so I will write 7 kilogram, and it removed, taken away digits, that is 0, 0, 0. The 0, 0, 0 is gram. So in this way, 7,000 gram is converted into 7 kilogram. Now let us take another example. So all of you see that. Let us take another example. 15,000 gram. Now we have to convert it into what? Into kilograms. So what we will do? The number of grams will be, what is the number of gram? 15,000. It will be divided by what? By, because 1,000 grams is equals 1 kilogram. So I will divide, whenever I am going to convert gram to kilogram, I have to divide with 1,000. So I will divide with 1,000. So according to this rule of properties of division, when we are dividing, this is because you can do orally, dividing with the 1,000, 1,000 is having 3 zeros, 1, 2, 3. So we remove 3 digits from this right, 1, 2, 3. So 3 zeros are removed. So what is left? 15. So here 15 is the quotient. So 15, it is now convert into kilogram. And this remove, taken away digits, that is removed, 0, 0 and 0. It will be grams. So This 15,000 gram is converted after dividing with 1,000. It gives 15 kilogram and 0 grams. Now let us clarify with another example. Now come to 34. So we have to convert 34,000 grams into kilogram. What we will do? We will firstly take this number of gram, that is 34,000, and then divide this 34,000 by what? 1,000 gram, right? Now, we can divide it orally. 1,000 is having 3 zeros. We take away 3 zeros, right? 34,000 divided by 1,000. So, the 1,000 is having 3 zeros. I will remove 3 zeros. And this 34 will remain as a quotient. So, it is 34 kilogram. And these zeros are the remainder. Taken away digits. The 3 zeros are remainder. So, it is 0 grams. So, here, children, what do you observe from these operations? We observe that whenever we are going to convert from gram into kilogram, what do? We divide. What do? We divide the number of what? Grams into number of grams by 1,000. Okay, in order to convert grams into kilograms, what we have to do? Whenever we are going to convert grams into kilograms, what do? We divide the number of grams by 1,000 to convert grams into kilograms. This thing we observe after doing this operations. Now let us also convert. Now let us convert. Here, let us convert 8,495 grams into kilograms. What we will do? Firstly, this 8,495 will split means separated into 8,000 gram and 495 grams. From 8,495 gram, we split into two parts. First part is 8,000 grams and the second part is 495 grams. So here this 8,000 will be divided by 1,000, then it gives what? 8, right? So, 8 means 8,000 gram, when it is divided with 1,000, then it means this gram is converted into kilogram, correct? So, we write 8,000 gram as a 8 kilogram, and this 495 will be written along with it. 495 gram. in this way you see that this gram, 8495 gram is converted into gram and kilogram. What I have done, simple, split 8495 into two part, first 8000 and 495. This 8000 gram, again it is divided by 1000, it becomes 8, and it means it is 8 kilogram. Gram is converted into kilogram, simple thing. So now when we get the kilogram, that is 8 kilogram, and the remaining this gram, 495 gram, it will be written along with it. So the answer is 8 kilogram 495 gram. So now come to worksheet number 2. In worksheet number 2, question number 1. Question is, convert the following into kilograms and grams. So in order to convert this into, convert into kilogram and gram, what we will do? So let us see. For example, 2000 gram. So here we see that this 2000 gram, we split this 2000 as a 2000 grams and 0 grams, right? So here 2000 gram will be divided by 1000, which will give, becomes 2 kilogram. Now this 2 kilogram, 2000 gram is converted into kilogram, 2 kilogram, and in gram what is left here, smaller one, 0 grams. So in this way, this 2000 gram is converted into kilograms and gram. Here it is 2 kilogram and 0 grams. Now let us take another example. Now let us take another example. 5620 grams. What you will do? You have to convert 5620 grams into kilogram and grams. So first step, what is the first step? Split 5620 grams into, what do we do? Separated 5000 grams and 620 grams. Here I have separated 5000 grams from it. From 5620 I have separated 5000 separately, and then rest of the 620 are kept together. So in this way, this 5000 gram and 620 gram. Now it will be easy to convert this 5000 gram. In the previously I have told you that in order to convert this gram into the kilogram, the number of gram, that is 5000, it will be divided by what? 1000. So as you know that 1000 is having 3 zeros, I will remove these 3 zeros, taken away, it is as a remainder. So 5 is as a left, 5 will be left as a quotient, this 5, after removing this 3 0, and then 5 is left, so 5 is a quotient, 5 will become kilogram. So here 5000 gram is converted into 5 kilogram. Now you have to write down, convert this 5620 grams into kilograms and grams. Here we got the kilogram portion. What is kilogram is kept in it? Kilogram is hidden in it. So it is 5 kilogram is hidden in it. And another part of the gram is added along with it, 620 grams. So in this way you have seen that 5,620. So it is split into two parts. First is 5,000 gram and second part is 620 gram. Okay. So this 5,000 gram we can easily convert into kilogram. So divide the number of 5,000 gram, that is 5,000 is divided by 1,000, then it gives 5 kilogram. Now 5,000 gram becomes 5 kilogram. Now this 5 kilogram is taken along with this 620 gram. So it is 5,620 gram is converted into 5 kilogram and 620. In this way, this gram is converted into kilogram and gram. So children, I think the concept is more or less clear. I am ending with this last example. So another example is 11,035 gram. What you will do? 11,035 gram. Simple, split this 11,035 gram into two parts. First part is 11,000 gram and second part is 35 grams. Correct? Now this 11,000 gram will be converted into kilogram. So divide 11,000 gram with what? 1,000. So it will give 11 and this 11 will become kilogram. So here, see, answer is there, 11 kilogram and 35 gram will be written along with it. So here 11,035 grams is converted into 11 kilogram and 35 gram. So what you have done, we have 11,035 grams into 11,000 grams and 35 grams. Now this 11,000 gram will be divided by 1,000, it converts into 11 kilogram and 11 kilogram will be written along with this 35 gram. So in this way children, I think it will be easy for you to solve the question number 1. So what is your classwork children? Your C work is, you have to do of question number 1, A, B, C. And your HW is, you have to do D, E, F. So children, I hope that the concept is clear to you how to convert from the smaller unit to the greater unit. Simple, divide by 1000. So here you have to do classwork A, B, C and homework D, E, F of worksheet number 2, unit number 6, question number 1. So hope you have enjoyed my class. If any queries are there, you may contact me during the meeting, WebEx meeting, or by through WhatsApp. So till then, goodbye, Shabbat Khair. Take care of you. Bye-bye.